welcome back again to my channel. So this is my last night here in Luang Prabang, Laos. So I will be doing a walking tour here around the city. And time check, it's already 7:21 p.m. so it's starting to get dark. It's actually dark already. So the sunset here is a bit late as compared to those in the Philippines. But they are more or less have the same sunset with other countries in Southeast Asia, like Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand. So I'll be showing you here. So I'll walk around and take videos of what I see here in the streets of Luang Prabang. Here inside, beside a commercial center, I don't know what they're doing. These are probably some Lao delicacies.
I want my soldiers.
So many tourists are also walking around the city because this city is small, so you can just walk around here in the neighborhood. I hope I won't get lost. Okay. So some shops are starting to close already. This is what you will see here. Their commercial center is not that crowded anymore, so there were no more customers. They have a gym here, so for those who are gym fanatics, so you can try gym here. And they have a lot of guest house or hostels around this area. And this part of the city is a bit peaceful already, so there's not much people walking around this area. So by the way, walking around Mount Fuji. So if you are familiar with Mount Fuji here, I'm on the other side. Okay, this is basically what you will see when you walk around Luang Prabang at night, because most of the tourists are concentrated in the Luang Prabang night market, especially during nighttime. This part here is starting to get a bit lively because there are a lot of street lights here and a lot of bars. I think that is where Utopia is located. So that's, I think, the number one bar something here in Luang Prabang. Flying from Luang Prabang, I guess. So many restaurants along this area. Some monks are also walking here, because this is near the Mount Fuji Temple and another bar, Brother House Restaurant. And I am still walking here around Mount Fuji. So there actually, again, in my other vlog, there are actually two ways for you to go up Mount Fuji. One of the entrances is in the night market area, and the other one is that. It's on the other side. Yeah. There, see those lights? So I haven't been there, so actually for you to go down there, you need to pay 5,000 kip. So you can go down and explore the neighborhood over there. Look at that. Like, it's amazing. So I will be doing that tomorrow after witnessing the almsgiving in the near the Royal Palace Museum, probably. This is the entrance of the Wooden Wood. So yeah, that is the Wooden Wood during nighttime. And I am now turning left to visit the street along the Mekong River. And by the way, there are a lot of temples here in Luang Prabang. So you can actually visit these temples, but I only visited the famous temples here, especially the temple in the Royal Palace Museum. And that is the Luang Prabang Night Market Street. So yeah, many people visit there. But we are heading there to visit the street along the Mekong River. And we are now approaching the Mekong River. So this is the street. into the Mekong River. Now here along the street in Mekong River, and again that's Sa Sa Cruise. So they offer sunset tour in Mekong River for 85,000 kip. So there are a lot of shops and restaurants lined here along Mekong River. And yeah, it just rained, so probably the tourists are in their respective hotels or hostels. And on that part of the road here, I think I saw a lot of massage centers. They do also sell here roti chennai, yeah, the famous Indian pancake. And look at all these food restaurants, like it's so empty. So empty. So these are the food that they are offering. Okay, look at that. So empty. It really is low season this month in Luang Prabang. And by the way, that's what their taxi looks like here in Luang Prabang. It is not air conditioned. Yeah. Amazing. It's like a high-end version of tuk-tuk because it's bigger. And that building over there is part of the Royal Palace Museum that I visited today. And that road is the road going to my hostel. But I will walk here and then turn left to visit again the Luang Prabang Night Market. Amazing. So it's really very peaceful, not so many tourists roaming around. And that again is the back portion of the Royal Palace Museum. So you couldn't get in there, you have to get inside the front or the side portion of the museum. Okay, that's it. walking here and I saw some, yeah, not some, many stalls like that. So I was wondering what that is. So confirmed, it is lottery here in Luang Prabang. So the girl said that the lottery ends in 8 p.m. and then the draw is at 9. Isn't it amazing? Hey, this is still part of the Royal Palace Museum. And I am almost on my way to the left turn going to the night market here. So another lottery. So again, the area surrounding the Royal Palace Museum is filled with a lot of businesses, but most of them are actually guest house. Like everywhere you go, there is a hotel or a hostel. Amazing. Okay, I think I have to go there. And I am still walking here in the street along the Mekong River. Not so busy here. And another shop for travel agency. And then going back to the other end of the Luang Prabang night market. So this ends the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!